He's batting 365, but his first base play is off.
Daddy, what's a base?
The bases are what the batter runs around after he hits the ball. He wants to get to as many bases as he can before the ball is caught.
Caillou didn't quite understand what his daddy was talking about.
Hooray! He hit a home in the bottom of the ninth!
Oh, what a great day!
Yippee! I want to play baseball, Daddy! Here's the glove, Daddy.
Thanks, Caillou, but here's the baseball glove. This is the glove Grandpa gave to me when I was little, and now I'm giving it to you.
Wow! Thanks, Daddy!
Here, let me throw you one so you can try out the glove. Oops! Oh, no!
That's why Mommy said don't throw balls in the house, Daddy!
I guess you're right, Caillou.
Caillou was all ready to learn how to play baseball.
Okay, Caillou. The first step to playing baseball is learning how to catch.
Okay.
Good catch, son. Your turn, Caillou.
Throwing and catching the ball weren't as easy as they looked.
That's okay. Next time, try to catch it with both hands. That's what beginners do.
Did someone lose this?
Hello! I'm playing baseball, Mr. Hinkle.
Baseball? My favorite game. I used to be quite a player when I was a kid, you know. Here, Caillou, catch.
I think this glove is broken, Daddy.
It takes a bit of practice to learn how to catch a ball. Here, let me show you how to hold your mitt.
No!
It seemed to Caillou that everyone knew how to play baseball. Everyone, except him.
You know, I didn't know how to throw and catch very well when I started playing.
I'll say he didn't. When your dad started learning how to play, there were quite a few broken windows around the house. But he got the hang of it soon enough and had a great time playing.
Really?
Sure. Here, catch it.
I hate baseball.
What do you say we take a little break and go to the park, Caillou?
Throw it back, Caillou.
Go on, try.
Good throw, Caillou.
Caillou was happy he made a good throw.
Guess your practicing this morning paid off.
We usually come to practice every day.
If you keep practicing, maybe you'll be able to play with us soon. Daddy, can you show me how to hold my glove now?
It takes a little time to get used to the feel of catching a ball in a glove. Try to do this a few times. Keep at it, and soon you'll be able to catch the ball in the glove almost every time.
Catching a ball still wasn't easy. But Caillou was having fun now.
Give that back, Gilbert! Catch, Gilbert!
That's okay. Here, catch.
I caught it. I can play baseball.
Almost. You still have to learn how to bat.
No one told him there was still more to learn.
Hang on, Caillou. Let me give you a hand. If you hold the bat this way, it will help you be a good hitter.
And it helps to stand like this.
Just keep your eye on the ball.
Caillou just wanted to hit the ball.
When can I hit, Daddy?
Now.
I did it!
Run to first base, Caillou! Run! The other way. Caillou, run!
I like batting. So do I.
You hit to me first, Sarah.
Caillou couldn't believe how far Sarah hit the ball.
But you'll be able to someday if you keep practicing.
But I want to play a game.
Okay, come on.
Like father, like son.